regime. All out war.
Listen, this is double drama.
Nah, it's real talk, people gotta understand, this dude is CB4, man, he a gimmick. I mean, all that, he'll kill Ja, catch you when I catch you, I won't back down. It been like 4 years, he ain't even slap box with Ja yet. So you know, this dude, he be throwing mad darts, he's a hermit, he stay home all day. And he just feel he dissed people from long distance. So he know he don't be in no Queens. Queens ain't never see this dude, man. So the point is that this dude, he's a rap battler, a great entertainer. He makes great music. Other than that, he ain't real. Ain't nobody losing sleep over him. Whatever the case may be, the bulletproof vest is the fake Scarface on the... You know, crossbow, dudes in the hood don't be having crossbows, B. So, you know, at the end of the day, crack is crack. This dude wants some credibility, and he figured, like, boom, all right. So he dissed Nas on the record. People was like, oh, Nas is nice. He did Ether. He dissed Jadakiss on the record. Yo, Jada, them boys, they nice. He dissed Joe Holup. Like, you got to admit, when you first heard he dissed Joe, you're like, this dude ain't crazy. He cannot be serious disrespecting Joe. But that's what the fans feel. So he trying to win credibility disrespecting me, because the fans know they see me in Harlem. They see me in Brooklyn. They see me in the Bronx. They see me with no bodyguard. I never had a bodyguard in my life. So he feel like, oh, I disrespect him, I'm going to get points off it. He don't understand. He's a coward, B. He's a coward. This dude scared of his own shadow, man. Them steroids is getting to him, man. This is real talk, man. I'm going to address him on the album one time, man. I ain't no battle rapper. And if you want to see me, don't talk to the... You see, this all radio and all this is like I'm falling for the plan. Yo, don't do... You know Chris Lighty. Chris Lighty knows me very well. Tell me where to meet you. I'll walk down there one deep and I will knock you out. It's simple. It's so simple, because at the end of the day, he ain't built like that. So when he look at Joe Crack eyes, he ain't going to want it like that. He ain't going to want it. I'm telling you, he not built like that. Matter of fact, these dudes, man. Yo, hey, yo, man, listen.
1-800-223-9797
for
promotional use only.
These dudes, yo, check this out. Yo, expect the, oh, forget Fat, you know, F Fat Joe, his mom's this. I mean, that's all cool and all. You know what I'm saying? But he ain't seeing nobody. We don't see him at the Rucker. We don't see him in New York. I mean, I give $1,000 to the first caller to show me a picture of 50 in a club. You know, with the graffiti backgrounds. You know, the 40 doo-wop joints. So, somebody who showed me, a girl, beautiful young lady who been in the club with him. This dude can't even do an album release party, man. He got to do it in his house. He ain't serious, man. He really ain't serious, man. I will expose this dude, man. This is real. He's messing with the truth now. He's crazy. Serious, man. He's serious. Yo, listen. I don't even like this. I don't like the battle rap. I asked the dude nicely when I heard the rumor that he disrespected me. I extended courtesy and I said, listen, Chris, tell him I don't have a problem with him. He could take that off. Live happily ever after. I live happy ever after. Because I really was never throwing shots at him. A smack DVD. I got my own subliminals that I throw at people. I had no problem with this dude. John, him, and them dudes had beef. They never included me in their beef. New York, got to understand, they never said, let's gang up on 50. Jadakiss did that record. He didn't do that record thinking, oh, we going against 50. New York City needed an anthem. I don't know what's wrong with New York City. This dude disrespects Sean. Sean is locked up. Big up, Sean, for busting his gun, a real dude. This dude is dissing him, and he's locked up in jail. You understand what I'm saying? This dude disses Lil' Kim. This dude disses Jay-Z when he tells Beyonce in Summer Jam, yo, if you want another man, your man don't do you right. Come over. I mean, this dude is the most disrespectful. He's going to diss Eminem one day. Him and Game is bound to go at it. Him and Game is bound to go at it. I mean, this dude is Nino Brown, man. This dude is really a problem, man. He's a disrespectful dude. I mean, where can I stop? Where can I stop how this dude be disrespecting people all the time? And New York City still want to go with the gimmick. They don't see this dude. This dude ain't the truth. What is he thinking? This dude, you sell more records than me? Fine. You sell more records than everybody. I'm happy for you. Another black brother making some money. It doesn't bother me. I'm happy for you. Sell your sneakers. Sell your records. I'm not mad at you. I'm not a... I deal with so many people jealous of me. You understand? I'm not jealous of no man. You understand what I'm saying? I'm not jealous of this man and what he get. He going delirious. He think everybody mad at him because he get money or he sell records. Ain't nobody mad at you, man. Do what you got to do, man.